Hello everyone. So in the case of bank nifty options trading, more high frequency breakout strategy use pani. So in the strategy, then first half an hour use pono 9:15 to 9:45 use pono. So on the 9:15 to 9:45, we get profit loss ardo. So that we get trading result ardo. So we have the target stop loss set pani ro 2:1 ratio we use pono. Adiye mari in the row bola niye own strategy use pono mudiyo. So velik program base lo ardo. Yana velik program market paakum yede. So market trend, namma kurudar conditions purte yede automatica buy and sell pono. So adhe mari strike price selection pathina vandu nethra closing price enna irko adra ardham eduthukonu. For example, ipo nethra closing price pathina vandu bank nifty future la vandu 45924 irukku. Nam ardham eduthukonu 45900 call option and 45900 put option eduthukonu monthly contract la. So nam first 3 week vandu, so month oda first 3 week vandu nam weekly option eduthukonu. So last week mattum nam monthly option eduthukonu. So innikku da trading setup paakalam ipo nam. So innikku date pathina vandu July 26th. So the closing price is 45924 45900 call option and 45900 put option eduthukonu. First vandha nama call option select pannalanga, then symbol copy panikkanum, then future chart la feed panna porom. Parameters la strike one call option tharanum, then strike two put option tharanum, C bell P mathikkanum, idha different. So ipo robo la fit pannalam. So portfolio settings la add portfolio tharanum, then inge paste panikkalam. So exchange the NFO option index, what type of the MIS call option, number of lots on the 56, lot size in the 15, trade the buy only more than normal, active, auto mode the LS blue, single bid 100 taro. Same like put option pala. So in the algo rating mode the minimum capital padina 7500 rupees stay one lot. Suppose on the or 10 lots you panna porina 7500 rupees stay abudu. So profit fix pannadukku single lot ku neenga 250 rupees fix pannalam. Suppose neenga 10 lots panna poringa andha 2500 rupees fix pannalam. Stop loss undu 28000. So market start aayirukku. So in the robo scalping and strategy base work pannom. Future buy entry or call option buy pannom, adhe maari future sell entry or put option buy pannom. Maximum nama strategy la or half an hour nama trade mudichirum. So neenga evlo raga paakalam. So closing of the kada namak entry vandirum. Video full skip panna paarenga, appo ungalukku epdi irukku theriyum. So ipo sell entry vandirukku future la. So put option buy pannirukom. So market price undu 45887 irukku future la. So maximum high vandu 5712 irukku. 7000 irukku. So data varala backfill panikkalam oru vaati. Okay. So target reach aayirukku. Innikku call option namakku endha entry varala. Put option la paathina vandu 18312 profit panirukku. Inga paatha ungalukku theriyum. Ipo order book paakalam. So put option buy panna range in the 186.65 buy panna, then square off panna range in the 208.45 square off irukku. So ning price and timing edhula paathukalam. So ning overall profit paathina vandu 18312 panirukom. So in the robo vision se doubt na caller whatsapp panikkalam. Indha video pidicha like panna, share pannunga, marakama channel subscribe pannikonga, appo dhaan nama produce update. Thank you.